began with the forging of the great rings. Three were given to the elves, immortal, wisest, and fairest of all beings. Seven to the dwarf lords, great miners and craftsmen of the mountain halls. And nine rings were gifted to the race of men who, above all else, desire power. For within these rings was bound the strength and will to govern each race. But they were all of them deceived, for another ring was made. In the land of Mordor, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged in secret a master ring to control all others. And into this ring, he poured his cruelty, his malice, and his will to dominate all life. One ring to rule them all. One by one, the free lands of Middle-earth fell to the power of the ring. But there were some who resisted. A last alliance of men and elves marched against the armies of Mordor. On the slopes of Mount Doom, they fought for the freedom of Middle-earth.
Hey guys, welcome to my newest series of playthrough for this Friday. Today I decided to do the Lord of the Rings playthrough. Okay, that's how you defend. So I'm guessing we're getting started right now. Okay. Ow! Bitch, get off of me! Molester! A monkey running moon! I'm supposed to be a soldier. Oh, sure. The hell? Ow! Bitches! How the hell do you fight? This is on PS2, by the way, so it's pretty old. But still a dead game. Fucking awesome. You guys like Lord of the Rings, thumbs up this video. Okay, I'm trying to do this shit. I'm trying to be a boss now. I like the music. The music is pretty damn good. Okay, that's how you defend. You press square at what's going on. Yeah! Woo! I'm like so excited because I love Lord of the Rings like crazy. Bring it on, my minions! Get off of me! Prostitute? Holy shit. Leave my guards alone! They have done nothing to you! This is for the people! Ow! Ooh, checking out my ass. Ooh, I like that. I'm just kidding. Orcs, get away from me! Get away, I'm running. I'm fucking running. Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me. Do you have any donuts? Ow! I'm looking for my donuts. Do you have any ow! Excuse me, sir. Do you have any donuts? Ow, bitch. Okay, fine. God, it's just trying to be nice, people. Jeez, I'm not even fighting. No, excuse me, pardon me. Ow! Four? Where'd I go? Where do I go? I don't know. Ow! Take that. I'm guessing I am supposed to kill, so I'm not supposed to run. God damn it. Hey, fall into the lava for me. Ow! How do you jump? You can't jump, can you? Oh shit, big boss is coming. I don't like this. I'm gonna die. God damn it, more orcs. Get away from me! Why am I in the middle? Oh, jeez. Oh shit, one's chasing me, isn't he? Go away, go away, go away. I'm defending. Back off! Ow! Jesus, I'm like getting to the game right now. Because I love Lord of the Rings like crazy. I'm such a Lord of the Rings nerd. Ow, you cross. God damn it. About donuts. I need life. Oh, I already got life. Never mind. I'm just gonna freaking like kill random things until something else happens. Cause it's good. Ooh, my sword's glowing. Aww, my sword was glowing. That means orcs are coming. And also, I don't have that sword yet. Oh wait, I forgot. I'm not Frodo. God damn it. I think I'm Aragorn's dad right now. If you guys seen Lord of the Rings, you would understand. Same. Oh shit, don't tell me I have to fight this guy. Big boss! Oh shit. Don't tell me I have to fight him! No, Aragorn's father! Don't do this! What are we saying?
In this moment, when all hope had faded, that Isildur, son of the king, took up his father's sword.
That's epic! It's like, he's like, give me that ring. It's mine now, since I killed the Lord. His hair! I'm sorry, that part always gets me. I love when that guy's hair like goes up, he's all like, nah! I'm just gonna shut up.
Sauron, the enemy of the free peoples of Middle.
Sauron, Sauron.
The ring passed to Isildur. This one chance to destroy evil.
I read the book before in Lord of the Rings. Good ass book.
Are easily corrupted.
Destroy it! No.
Of course he would say no. Aragorn!
I am Isildur's heir, not Isildur himself. My fate is my own.
The Helm's Deep. Go!
I love Aragorn. He is my favorite Lord of the Rings character. Hell yes. Aragorn all the way. If you guys don't like Aragorn, then you suck. Just saying. Aragorn is the best, and so is Gandalf, and Frodo, and Sam, and Pip, and, what am I doing? And, did I say Merry? I don't think I said Merry. Merry, I said Aragorn, Kimney, like, okay, to be honest, I like all of them there, how about that? Please don't make it to play, hey, what do I get to play? Don't tell me it's those things. That's from the Two Towers.
All Isengard is empty. It is an army.
Two Towers.
To destroy the world of
this
men.
Is from the Fellowship.
The Dark Lord draws near.
I think he says that in the second one. There's the eye. Hell no! I hate these things! Shit, how do I do this? Back off! Fuck you! Fuck you! Wait, go away! Okay, go. Ow! Fucking, oh shit, my fire is out. How do I, there we go. Back off. Go, get away from Frodo. Yeah, that's right, run away like a little bitch. Okay, who else is next? Is it you? Take that! Go away, you stupid, I don't even know what the hell you are. Damn right, get out of here. My fire!
Frodo, keep away from them!
Help! You idiot! What would you put the oh my god, you're stupid. That's even more worse than Frodo. Okay, god damn it, Frodo, excuse you. Hey! Get away from my man! Oh shit. Why is that happening to me? Hiya! Go away! Molester! Ring rapist! Get away from my buddy! Get away from Frodo, you demons! Who else is next? That's it? Yes,
we shall find you.
Oh, poor Frodo. Oh, hell, great. I'm still. Shit, Frodo's dying. Ow! But rapist, go away. Fuck you! Go away! Get away from me! You're gonna kill Frodo! This is gonna be all your fault if you kill Frodo! You freaking ring rapist! My sword is glowing, yes! God damn it, who else? Okay, wait, stop running! Thank you! Movie scene! Yes! Those things are scary in real life. I'm dead serious, those things scare the hell out of me.
Destroy
her! Sam, you're so cute! Oh, I love her. She's my favorite.
In the sanctuary of Rivendell, the smallest of us show the greatest courage.
I will take it!
Gandalf! Full of talk.
And the fellowship was forged.
I will take the ring to Mordor.
You're crazy, Frodo. Aragorn.
No.
I do not know the way.
I will help you bear.
Oh yeah, I got my wizard, my side.
As long as it is yours to bear.
Carry the face of his all.
By my life or death, I can protect you. I will.
Sorry about the graphics.
You have my
soul. It's PS2.
And
so
you have my
book. You know why?
And my
Kimley's face. He looks like a freaking molester. I'm sorry. But the graphics on here is so funny. I'm like so used to the PS3. Yay! What did I do? Did I seriously press the save button again? Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, I'm in a store. How much points do I have? Okay, what do I want to get? That. Is there a glowing soul? Ooh! Yes, I want that. Damn it. Okay, I guess I don't have enough for that. Can I get this? Yes. Okay, I'm good. Are you finished? Yes. Do you want to save the game? No. Not gonna save it because I lost my memory card. And Heather lost her, as my sister lost her memory card too. That sucks. Oh god, what the hell is that? I am going to be... I want to be my Aragorn. Yeah, I'm going to be my Aragorn. I love Aragorn like crazy. Team Aragorn! If you guys know what... Never mind. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm still doing Alice. Just so you know, guys. Next Friday. I hate that guy!
Where then will you go? To Moria.
Oh man, I have to play this level. I hate this level. Me and Heather, as my sister, got stuck 15 times in this level.
We shall wait here until the path beyond appears safe.
I'm gonna die, I guarantee it.
We have had no word from Moria in many years.
Kimberly is coming with me! Yes, I got my buddy! How are you? Okay, that's how you do it. Kimberly, let's do this, buddy!
There's many of them!
Yes, I know. Ah! Why am I using guard? I like totally just screamed for nothing. Ow, you stupid faggot. I hate orcs. I always call them goblins, I don't know why. Okay, what's that one move I learned? God damn it, what's that one move? Can I jump? How do I jump? Is that how you do it? Yeah, I'm doing my dance, to the right, to the left. Now let's go back. Boom, bada, chum. In my drawers. And two, step one, to the left, to the right. Now kick back and jump. Now go forward. I'm sorry, I'm like having fun. Oh my god, I'm gonna stop. Ah! God, I got a fair. Jeez, I almost get. How come I don't get any more excellence? But then shoot my bows. Okay, that's. How do I shoot? That's how you do it. I knew that. Let's go!
Quickly!
No, Kimberly, don't turn! Oh shit, like a boss. I was so great at that. Oh shit, I hate this part. God damn it, I can't see, it's too dark. What the hell am I fighting, a rock? Oh, hello, Orxies. I like your new dress, I mean shirt. It looks really sexy on you. Guard! Okay, how do I get my bow out again? How do I get my bow? Ow! I'm trying to figure out how to get my bow. How do I get my bow out? Jesus, stop hitting me, piece of stupid, ugly demons. Jeez, I'm trying to figure out. Oh, thank you, Kimberly. Okay, that's how you jump. Aha! I knew that. Take that! I can't see because my screen is all dark, but my camera is like totally light. It's not fair. Gotta keep going. Keep going.
We could pass through the mines of Moria. My cousin Valin gave us a royal.
You talk too much, Kimberly. So do I.
Watch out!
Okay, crap. Okay, guard. Ow! Molester. Oh, I like your boots. So I wear that. To the left. To the left. Ow! Okay, how do I... God damn it. Okay. Take that! I'm shooting at nothing, am I? Ah! No! Keep hurting me. Oh, yeah, I didn't know I could get that. Wow! I learned this new move and I had this game since 2005, I think. I don't remember. This game is pretty old. Back off! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I'm sorry if I'm not that funny. I'm kind of getting sick. Ow! God damn it, you fucking butt rapist. Get out of here! Fucking die already! Jesus damn it. I'm fucking passing this shit up. Nope, sorry, I'm not gonna fight you. Nope. You can fight Kimley. Go away! Go away! Fuck you! Ow! Jeez, putting me in the club. There's a red club. There's a white man in the club. The white man in the club. That's a song, by the way. I'm gonna die. Look at my life. Fuck you. Go away! I'm dead. Wow, I suck. I wasn't even trying. Because I'm, like, tired as hell. Wait, what did I press? Did I press quit? No, why did I do it? The old PS2 controller is so old. I'm not even used to it because I'm so used to the wireless ones. Can I skip this? Oh, yes, I can. Yay! I got 15, or is it 10 minutes of this? 10 minutes! I can do this. 10 minutes. My battery's gonna die.
We should wait here until the path beyond appears safe.
We can do this. I just want to run away and like... The music of Lord of the Rings is freaking beautiful. Do not judge me.
Many of them.
Okay, let me try this. I'm gonna shoot them. Go away. I like your shirt. You look sexy. I still wear that. That's it? Oh, crap. Kimley, there's one behind. Oh, why am I wasting my bow for nothing? Oh, thank you, Kimley. You're welcome, Crusher. I wish we could go in the cave. I'm sorry if I'm, like, really kind of not that talkative. I'm getting into the game right now. Because I'm such a Lord of the Rings person, I literally need to be quiet so I can concentrate. So you guys know that. Why are you running behind me, Kimley? You're supposed to be first! May! I'm supposed to hide behind you because I'm a girl. Well, I'm a guy in this game. In the game. I'm Aragorn. Aragorn is not a girl. Now is he? No. He's a freaking, what the hell is he? He's like a ranger. He's a ranger, I think. Aragorn, because he doesn't become king till like the very last movie, which is The Return of the King. So, yeah. Kimley is a dwarf.
The lands of Moria. My cousin Balin gives a royal welcome. Watch
out! I do not got this. This is where I freaking die, too. Go away! You, whatever the hell you are. I'm shooting my bow. Fucking leave me alone. Wow, I did it so good. Give me my life. That's it, right? Okay, let's keep going. I'm wasting my bows. Shooting my bows. Don't you dare follow me. Freaking stupid. Stupid. I don't know, I'm getting kind of sick. When I'm sick, I'm not funny at all. I am being completely honest, I'm more quiet and less talkative and less joking. God damn it! Stop bitch slapping me, stupid, freaking fat, little idiot! Leave me alone! Go away! What do you want from me, paper? Or should I say, you goblins or orcs? What the hell? things. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh my god. Look at my life. I have like no life. My life is completely freaking gone. How am I still living? That's not even possible. I need life! I need life! I need life! I need life! Please don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Oh, you hurt me. Shut up! Jeez. I got a headache. Ugh. Okay, well, I gotta go because my battery's gonna die in a minute. So, if you guys enjoyed this, shut up! Oh my god, I'll be right back. Guys, shut the hell up. Freaking annoying as shit. Oh, sorry about that. But if you guys enjoyed this first playthrough part one of Lord of the Rings, the Fellowship of the Ring / Two Towers game for PS2, please give this video a thumbs up. I'm so sorry if I didn't make you guys laugh. I made you guys so bored out of it. Because I'm kind of getting sick. When I'm sick, I don't get that much funny at all. But thanks for watching. I'll see you guys Monday for Let's Play God of War 2 and next Friday for Alice Madness Returns playthrough part 11 or something like that. All right, see you guys.